And good morning, Leticia. And from our vantage point this morning, you can see the Tower Bridge behind us, one of the impacts of these changing New Year's Eve plans. You will not be able to see the annual fireworks show over the Tower Bridge. That event canceled because of the pandemic. And with state leaders urging people to stay home, order takeout, avoid crowds, we wanted to highlight a tool that could help you to better predict the risk of any events you may have planned for tonight. Take a look. Researchers at Georgia Tech University created what they call a COVID-19 event risk assessment planning tool. It's an interactive map that allows you to see the current risk of attending an event where someone is COVID-19 positive, depending on the size of the event and which county it's located in. There's a slide bar that lets you also determine the size of the crowd, as few as 10 people to as many as 50, 100, or 5,000 people. A couple of quick examples to show you. According to these researchers, to attend a gathering in Sacramento tonight with roughly 10 people, that would come with a risk of 27% chance someone at that event would be COVID positive. Increase the crowd size to 50, though, and the risk jumps to 79%. And just south in San Joaquin County, because that area has been hit a little harder than the Sacramento area, you can see that if you were to increase the crowd size to 50, that risk increases to 94% chance of exposure to someone who is COVID-19 positive. Again, this is an assessment tool you can find via Georgia Tech's website. And, you know, you can check different areas of California. But back out here live, as far as the do's and don'ts for New Year's Eve, state leaders consider this to be just another day under the current regional stay-at-home orders. So what's open, what's not open, what's allowed, what is something you should limit, that depends on where you are in California. So again, refresh yourself with what your regional stay-at-home order is in order to stay safe on this final New Year's Day, New Year's Eve day of hashtag 2020. Live in Old Sacramento, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 News.